Microscale Irrigation Scheme is a government program which is funded by the World Bank through the Ministry of Agriculture, Fisheries and Animal Industry. Alfred Ahumuza, the Rukungiri District Agriculture Officer, says since the project started, Rukungiri has been leading due to the availability of water sources.
Almost everywhere, every household at least has a water source below their land. So that is one of the key factors. Then another thing is the farmers have been willing to co-fund.
Its progress has attracted various districts to benchmark on how Rukungiri has managed to succeed while using the micro-scale irrigation scheme.
And so far, we have supported 86 farmers cumulatively for last year and this year.
So we are here to learn new practices, to be exposed, to like our farmers to get exposed and see the benefits of embracing irrigation.
According to Mugabe Ismail, a farmer, he has been able to increase his production due to the use of micro-scale irrigation schemes.
This program has enabled our farms to do well, mostly during prolonged droughts and sunny seasons. In the last time when we had not installed this program, our production was low.
We also use fertilizers. You get four times the number of tonnage. If you are getting four tons and you use this irrigation system and some fertilizers, you get 16 tons.
Most farmers say they have been lacking knowledge and support on how to use the micro-scale irrigation scheme as a large scale plus other methods of crop management.
We grow fruits and we grow bananas and we apply this system. It can work better. And what I've seen again, they are applying fertilizers and applying other methods of management.
So it will work, certainly it will work. We are going to campaign vigorously in our place so that almost whoever has the capacity is enrolling.
Micro-scale irrigation scheme is one of the programs intended to support farmers improve on their production. However, most farmers find it costly. They have requested the government to reduce the amount of money farmers contribute to get the system. Story compiled by Anthony Atwine for the News in Kamwenje District.